Here in the US, former senator and Democratic vice presidential nominee Joe Lieberman has died at the age of 82. He was chosen as Al Gore's running mate during the presidential election in 2000. He was the first Jewish candidate on a major presidential ticket. His family say he died after suffering complications from a fall.